Lisa, good morning Abdul. How was your weekend?
I was hanging with my family. How about you?
I had a relaxing weekend at work. Did you finish the math homework?
Yes, I completed it. Despite the challenges,
I struggled with question number 5.
I can help you during the break.
Thank you for offering your help.
We're classmates. We should support each other.
Let's study together and face the upcoming test.
We came from a study group and reviewed the material.
Let's discuss it with our other classmates.
Let's meet after school to organize the study group.
Thanks for taking the initiative, Abdul.
Together we can achieve a great result.
Okay.